Hi, family. Please take note of how bright my crown chakra is today. I have no idea. This is just a light. Sorry. Little attempt at some spiritual humor there. Anyway, today's topic, family, is are you unconsciously rejecting the change that you are seeking to attract in your life? Now, when you first hear that question, you're going to say, of course not. I want all those things. But here's the thing. Let me ask you. Do you ever find yourself saying things like, for example, oh, well, that's just the way I am. Or, yeah, I'm just, that's not really me. Or, people like that, which a lot of times the people like that, that we're making reference to have the lives and the things that we so seek, like wealth or peace or an abundance of love or whatever it is. So, and we all do this to some degree or another at some time or another, but to become conscious of it is probably the most important thing, because we all want blessings in our lives and we should want more in that, in whatever area it is that is important to you, whether it's love, abundance of finance, time, whatever, because it's in our nature. It's the nature of the universe to expand. Expansion is our nature. So to try to deny that is trying to stifle the law of the biggest law of the universe, expansion. But when it comes to law of attraction, so many times the universe is trying to deliver to us the things that we actually want. We say, gosh, you know, I really would love a better job. And then when something comes up, we're like, oh, that's, yeah, I'm not comfortable with that, without ever having even maybe tried it. Whatever it is, job, money, romance, whatever. Obviously you stay within what you consider to be your moral boundaries. I'm not talking about that, but we tend to sabotage subconsciously things that are outside our comfort zone, even if they are good things. When things are going too well for us, we go, man, subconsciously, this doesn't feel right. I'm not used to this. Oh God, let me go do something to make it. Oh yeah, I'm used to this. So just keep that in your mind and be cognizant of it, that sometimes we are the biggest thing in our way. Time to get out of our way. So with that, if we're not friends on Facebook already, send me a friend request. I accept them all. And if we are friends and this message resonates with you and you think it could benefit others, then share it, because the stuff we pass around does make a difference. Pass around good stuff. So with that, three things, you know what they are. I love you. I love you. And as always, I point out, that's an action. That's the verb part of it. And I love you. Have an incredibly blessed day. Take care.